What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang. Welcome back to another reaction video. Now, today we about to react to the Screwed Up Black new album. It dropped yesterday, you feel what I'm saying? I was waiting for it. I saw it on Instagram. It was like, you know how Instagram had the world star shit. Maybe like, somebody dropped a new album, let me know if it's fire. I'm like, I thought I could have dropped an album yesterday. So I was like, I'm about to react to this shit. But you know, we about to, I'm gonna react to the whole album. But today we're gonna react to Kodak, This Is Forever. Me personally, I like Kodak hearing it. How many Kodak drop a banger? Next minute, Kodak drops a bird. Kodak is just one of them. I possess this here and there. But make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more reaction videos. Y'all like me react to next time. It's a reaction video. Wow, almost some shit.
Water wheel.
Okay.
Like another water wheel, I'ma get it cracking. Cut from a different cup, I'm a different family.
Okay.
They wanna see the day that will probably also.
As in he was, this nigga pulled that English getting even better and better. I remember he first came into the game. I understand that nigga sound like he was a special lead. Now this nigga sound okay. You know what I'm saying? I could finally understand what he's saying.
I ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this forever. Like a nigga water world, I'ma get it cracking.
Okay.
Cut from a different cloth, from a different fabric. They wanna see the day that I go poly also. I ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this forever. You know me, bitch, I'm the Kodak, get a nigga snipe. I won't never stop thugging, I'm like this for life.
Okay.
I be getting to the cheese, but I don't fuck with mice. Nigga ratting on the team, hoping niggas die.
He said, I'm getting to the cheese, but I don't fuck with mice.
When I fall behind rock, I make the block shake. Block like a long clock, I make the block wait. I still can't believe twin told on jet.
Okay.
But I fuck with Michael Lane, but it's brown rat. I ain't gonna class, stacking paper like it's long sleeve. I've been torn scraps, ugly corner to a creep.
Okay.
All of us fake, what you think the name mean? I'm laying on you like a snake, bitch, I'm 18. Like a
snakes like I'm 18. Okay.
Nigga water wheel, I'ma get it cracking. Cut from a different cloth, I'm a different family.
I can't judge. I'm bobbing my head because the beat go hard. I can't judge. I like the beat to the song more than when you spit. I just gotta keep it real. I like the beat.
They wanna see the day that I go poly also. I ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this film. Like a nigga water wheel, I'ma get it cracking.
Okay.
Cut from a different cloth, I'm a different family. They wanna see the day that I go poly also. I ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this forever. They wanna see the day I turn a rapper nigga. Let his money make me soft so they go bash nigga. Like a nigga water will.
He is telling the truth. Put that back and say that again, Kodak. I'm trying to see what he said, but that was true what he said.
Ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this forever. They wanna see the day I turn a rapper nigga. Let his money make me soft so they go bash nigga.
Yeah, that is true. Like nowadays, most niggas do anything for money. He trying to basically say, like, nigga, I ain't changing for no money, nigga. Like, same way, niggas ain't gonna bash me because niggas want me to get, because I'm doing these shows for this amount of money, you know? Or doing whatever for this amount of money. So he just spent some true shit. Cause that's what these rappers do nowadays.
Like a new water wheel coming back hard. With the same vibe when I used to jack cars.
Hey.
How I put up on these niggas, ain't got no more. Dropping knowledge on you. Niggas no tar, and a nigga still thuggin' with it proud of home. $100,000 watching all the time I'm on. I be looking in the mirror, I'm a fucking Jeep. I done came from the street, this how I wanna be. My street cred on the fleet, and I'm still intact. This how I am, this how I was, this how I'm finna act. Like a nigga water wheel, I'ma get it cracking. Cut from a different cloth, I'm a different family. They wanna see the day that I go poly also. I ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this fell. Like a nigga water world, I'ma get it cracking. Cut from a different cloth, from a different fabric. They wanna see the day that I go poly also. I ain't never stopped thugging, I'm like this fell.
Okay. I ain't gonna lie. I'ma rate this song a 6. You know what I'm saying? As a matter of fact, a 5-6 on the good thing. You know what I'm saying? Because number one, I like the beat. I like the hook. You know what I'm saying? The hook is catchy to me. Other people might think it wasn't. I like the hook and I like the beat. But I feel as if in order for me to get Kodak, I need Kodak to rap rap some shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying he ain't rapping or shit, but he rapping shit that is not, you know, really for you to, like, bob your head to. Like, I was really bobbing my head because of the beat. And that's the only reason why it's a bob. You know what I'm saying? Because it ain't hard, don't get me wrong. And on top of that, I might not say that. I'm probably saying that because I'm not a real Kodak fan. But, you know, like, I didn't really like him. I don't know what he was spitting about. Like, I feel like he could have wrote something to this and spit better. You know what I'm saying? Like, he could have spit something that meant something. To me, it was just like, he just wrote some shit and spit it. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really. It's hard to explain. But if you get what I'm saying, you understand what I'm trying to say. But make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos you would like me to react to.